ideas.
My favourite thing to do at film club is to be creative and find new ideas. At Film Club, I've learned how to edit films professionally and do all sorts of motion graphics. In the future, I'd like to just do freelance motion graphic work, just doing different like intros and outros of people's videos.
Film Club has definitely helped me develop my skills. ACER 2 was a really good test for how we could put it all together and get some really good video and make a good final. I want to start to make more professional things, and probably if we could enter like film competitions.
It's gave me quite a lot of opportunities. Like, I'm at college now doing level 3 photography, and I would have never like got into doing film or photography if I hadn't to come here first.
I love learning new techniques for filmmaking and using different equipment.
Filming ACER in the Heritage Centre. That was cool. I would like to learn a bit more editing. And from the first time that she really done me, ooh, she done me. She done me good. I guess nobody ever really done me. Ooh, she done me. She done me good.